Alright, we're recorded, so let's get into it. New game. New game, there we go. Yeah, new game. Oh yeah, the lightning one. Alright, so your whole thing is that you can pull and push enemies, like, around and stuff? That's tight. New game, new fame. And then, yeah, you have the boulder shit, which is cool. Now, this one, I was thinking about, like, okay, so, like, normally I don't get into, like, what is this called, like, a rogue-like, or rogue-lite, whatever, a rogue game. Let's just call it a rogue game. It's so much easier. I was thinking about this off-stream, and I'm like, oh, this lightning shit, I can, like, if I level up my HP for these two fucking characters, I can, like, link together, like, insane chain combos. I mean, it kind of is, right? Because you're like, it's like randomized and shit, right? Like, I think that's like an element of it. I don't know. All I know is I'm into it. So, you know. Oh, okay. So the island difficulty will change depending on... Yeah, it'll scale depending on how many I've completed in this game. Tight. Tight. The blobby, spider, the bee, the beetle? Isn't the idea that you take your upgrades back? Well, not specifically you take your upgrades back in time, but like you take your pilot back, I think, or something like that. Yeah, I don't care. Yeah, it's like a roguelike, yeah. Conveyor belts, huh? Not super cool for what I'm trying right now. Okay, you know what? That might be... Alright, this might be the big brain play here. You're gonna regret that? So, like... Oh, wait. If I put a boulder on it, will that stop the enemy from spawning? Yo? It will. Okay, hang on. Oh, shit. Fuck the other timelines. Live on Twitch, just so you all know. Didn't know if you all knew, but I know now. Alright. Bam. Boom. Get wrecked. Yeah. I'll hook you up with a stream link. Real quick, it is, let me see here, twitch.tv/, Yeah, so there you go. There's the link, just in case you want to watch that live. It's pretty cool. I'm playing Into the Breach right now. It's a lot of fun. I think that's good on my turn. Sweet. How much health do you have? 3? Okay, hold up. Oh, wait, can I? Yes, and that'll push that one out of the way. Yas. Yes! Let's go! Oh! What? 1,000 bits?! Hey Rob, sorry I can't stick around for long. Derek should be streaming Hollow Knight soon. Until then, here's 1,000 bits towards getting a better mic. Yo! Thank you so much! Yes! I do have a mic that, like, attaches to my desk and it, like, hovers right there. I prefer Rob-RmanX. I do want to get a better mic, but I'm also going to be moving soon, and I'm buying a house, so it's a lot of money, but when I move in, I plan to, like, get a good-ass setup with, like, an actual XLR mic instead of just, like, a fucking USB mic, you know? But thank you so much! 1,000 bits! That's so cool! Thank you! I appreciate it! You're all good. How much damage do you deal? You deal 2 damage. So... Oh, Kristen! Thank you for the host! Yo! Hype! Let's go! I know my mic isn't good and I'm sorry. Alright, you have 1 HP. Deal 2 damage and you deal 2 damage, right? Oh, I could also block that enemy over there. It's cool. Girl working from home, so that means better internet and streaming watching. Yo, cool, awesome. Thanks for sticking around. Yo, we're all chilling, right? We're all doing good, right? Shout out. Let's go. Classwork like the responsible individual I am. I feel you. College was not my jam back then, so. Yo? Am I about to ace this whole squad? Let's go! know for sure I want to move you out of the way there. And then... Oh, I'd kill him. Alright, hang on. Alright, hang on. Boom. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Just... Get right here. Goodbye. Okay. Oh, is that the Some Call Me Johnny emote? There we go. And then let's repair yourself. And turn. Hey, let's go. Let's go. Do we go for the stars? I'm feeling like we should go for the stars, but... So what is this and what's going on here? So this is like a... Almost like a puzzle strategy game. Where the whole idea is that you have three units. And you're... Like trying to save a group of islands, right? So... But it's like Hades, where you do multiple runs, right? So on this run, you know, when you beat it, you keep some upgrades and you go back, and then you do it again and again and again, like that kind of thing. But the whole thing's like a grid strategy game. I think I'm gonna go for this one. Ooh. Sounds like the S in SRPG. Yeah, goodbye. Oh, big brain? Let's go! Okay, boom. Bop. Yeah, get fucked. You're not allowed. No play games allowed. Fucking one damage, my dude? Not gonna work out for you. Can't really do anything there, so. You're gonna regret that. A lot. Go. And then boop, bop. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Let's go. Okay. Defend the train? Oh yeah, that one looks easy. Yo, hydrate again, let's go. Ooh, a pod? God damn it. None of you are funny. Third time's the charm. Oh, wait. Okay, hang on. Boom. Bam. But that's not all, folks. And then boom. Bam. Yeah. And then boom. Oh, shit. That'll break the train, though, huh? It'll collide with it. Alright, I need to reset the turn. Okay, I can't. I just need to take the hit. Not ideal, but you know, it's what I got to work with. Oh, this is. Okay, so. Could drag you into the water. And then have you. Yeah, I guess that'll work. I mean, there we go. Yo, this is going pretty fucking good right now. And the pod usually has some good stuff, but we'll see. What is this? Max gain plus 12 move. Yeah, oh, if they start adjacent to each other, that's pretty good. Alright, I'll have to put that on one of the dudes. Earth bar. Huh. I don't know what those red and. Yeah, I already did. Did I not? You saw me? Okay. It is cool seeing Domino's line up like that. You got a free fucking stretch out of that, so you're welcome. I'll go with this one. I don't know what these are, though. Big douche. End movement here to warp to the matching pad. Okay. Who am I doing God's work? I stretched already. What do you want? Yeah, I don't really know what to do with you, so you're just gonna chill. Oh, wait, hang on. Okay, so boom, bam, bop. And then boom, bam, bop. Yeah, let's go. Okay. And then, you know what? No, wait. All right, boom. That's where I meant to go. Yeah. All right, there. No one gets hurt. We're good for now. Cleaning up. Let's go. we're good. Yesterday, I had a hard time, like, at the very beginning, I had a hard time understanding it, but now that I'm, like, I'm into it, I'm just like, oh, boom, 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 like, easy. Okay, so destroy 5 goos, whatever goos are, and then the tower has to stay intact. Gonna regret aiming for me. I can't believe it! Now, what is attacking you here? Oh, okay. Well. Go. So I need the goo around here. Okay, hang on. So if I do this and then that kills most of them right away. It's pretty good. Wrecked. Oh, and then it pushes it. Oh no, but then it'll shoot and ace that one. Cause this one, what I'm trying to do is make it so I can just repair it, you know? At least give it one more health, but. Oh wait, if I, boom, bam. Yes! Okay, I can take out both of them. And then that leaves them. Okay, and then you don't get to attack. Let's go, let's go. Easy peasy. Alright, now, let's upgrade, huh? Oh, repairing a mech will affect all of them? That's pretty good. That's good. Nailed it. Hell yeah. Nah, I don't need that. But this one is pretty good. I'll take one of those. And then I'll take one of those. And then two of those. Alright, let's see here. Oh, it gives him a shield? That's pretty good, too. You need... I feel like I need to give you all three, truth be told, but... Oh, but this makes it deal more damage! Ah! Oh, you have such low health already. I should probably give... Okay, I'll give you two. Bam. And then... Boom. Bam. Okay. Alright. Leave Island. Alright, where are we going? One, two, or three? Where are we wanting to go in the chat? I'll use this moment to check Twitter. Three? Alright. Yeah, great. Oh, but right there, I can get a free one of these? Oh, that's pretty good. Alright, District Z-1001. This doesn't look so hard. Yeah, I just have to protect that to get the, no grid damage. I can do that. Easy peasy. Alright. Then boom. Then bam. Confirm. Ideal, but you gotta take what you can get. Okay, yeah. So what I'll do, boom, bam, bop. Bop. They're gonna take some damage, but it'll be all we can do. Actually, here. There. And enter. Just in case, you know. There we go. All right, there we go. I feel like I'm doing all right, you know? Ooh, plus 3 grid defense. Understood. All right, freeze and defend both robots, protect the lab. All right, you know, what kind of map is this? Defend the robot factories. Those factories fucking suck, by the way. They spawn enemies, but you're not supposed to hurt them. It's really shitty. Yeah, exactly. I mean, if you want to attack the robot, that's fine. I don't mind. I don't trust you. Whatever you got planned, I don't trust shit. Again, the robot just spawned on top of where it needed to go. Alright, well, that's fine. Oh, wait. Okay, hang on, hang on. Do you hurt buildings? You're not. Okay, now I know. Alright, so hang on. The big brain play here. I want to block you. Wait, where can you go? So, like, right here is the furthest. Yeah, and then I can use your move after that to go, like, right here. Yeah, like, right here to fire. Or no, wait, right. Yeah, okay, okay. You know what? I think I'll be good. I got it. And then... Yep. Okay, cool. We're good. Go. All right, cool. All right, awesome. Easy peasy. Please be good. What is this? Fire a missile that hits every enemy on the map? Yo, okay, hang on. That's pretty fucking busto. What do I need for that, though? Is the question. Just one? Are you kidding? That's so good, though. Absolutely. I mean, yeah, it's only once per battle, but that's fucking free. Yo, we got firepower? Yeah. Let's go. Okay. So wait, what am I doing? Freeze and defend both robots. How do I freeze them? I don't know how to freeze them. I want that core, though. Oh, wait. I have a tank that fucking freezes things. Let's go. Okay, so I can shoot in a line. truly chilling. You have 1 HP each? Are you fucking kidding right now? Ah, Wait, how do you work? Okay. I don't know. But... I needed to know how it worked, so... Oh, wait. Idea? I don't think it'll work, though. Yeah, it won't work. One, two, three. Yeah, that should work. What's her move range? Yeah, it should work. That way I don't get fire damage. But it says defend. Alright, it is what it is, so. Help! Okay, hang on, the big brain? Alright, move here, move him down. That lets me do like a chain reaction to hit them all, but... And it'll deal zero damage to that one. And it unfreezes that guy, but like, whatever, that guy sucks, so. Resisted, baby. So for you, Okay. We got a fucking strat, baby. I made this work pretty well. Take the fucking hit on that one. Oh, but that'll deal. Yeah. Here's some breaking indie game news. Yeah, let's go for it. What's up? Developers behind Fall Guys, Hotel Boyfriend, just got bought by Epic Games. I mean, it's breaking news. I don't think that's good news. I mean, it's good for the actual, like, studio, because now they, well, I mean, then again, Fall Guys made how much fucking money? Like, I feel like financially that company's cool, you know? Yeah, I'm not 100 on that news. But, like, good for them, I guess, you know? I'm not, like, against it, you know? Defend the robots? They're all the way over there! What do you mean, defend them? So, I don't know if they were low on funds. Yeah, maybe it was that. Excuse me. Yeah, it's just more money to work on more games and stuff, I guess, yeah. Get on fire, you shitty bitch. Yep, end turn, I guess. Wow, 200 employees. I didn't even realize that. Interesting, they leave mines everywhere. I didn't notice that before. Out of the way, at least, and then it's not great, but I'll deal with it. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, I just thought of something I could have done that would be a lot smarter, but oh well. Yo, oh, that's right. They get plus one move if they're adjacent to each other. Forgot about that. Oh, wait, hang on. Boom. Yeah, and that would push that one off to the side. No, but hang on. Okay, the real big brain strat right now? Yeah. Alright. And then next turn I'll do a repair, and then that'll be clean. Yeah, let's go. Wrecked. Get wrecked. I think that's all of them, right? So, there we go. Defended. Spider leader and the corporate whatever. Okay. I'm gonna be so fucking evil. If I can pull this off, I'm gonna be so goddamn evil. Oh, this is not gonna be. This will not be cash money for the queen. Hang on. Can I pull this off? I don't think I can. Not with this current setup, at least. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Just fucking... Yeah, get out of here, you fucking shitty ass. Oh, she's just chilling? She just chills? She's just hanging out? Most non-flying enemies die. Alright. God damn it. I thought I was being fucking smart. I was just gonna be like, yeah, in the water you go. Get out of there. Big brain backfire, yeah. Oh, you know what I could do? Yeah. But it's cool. I'm at least pulling her into a corner so that way she can't, like, get close to the tower, you know? Oh, that was a very bad move. That was a super bad move on her end. Okay, hang on. No. Hang on. What if I boom bop? Yeah. So I knock her into each other, and then... Yep, and then... Oh, yeah, get absolutely stomped. Get out of here. Get out of here, you shitty bitch. Get out of here. Yeah, get stomped. Ugly. I hate that she just chills in the water. She's just like, oh, I'm hanging out. Oh, I was about to say, why did... Oh my god, why would you do that? Because now I'm just, like, gonna get out of the... Oh, wait, hang on. Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of the way. And then... Free. Fucking free. I'm done. That's everything. Yeah, alright, I did it. That was funny. She's just like, oh, I'll set this up in a perfect spot for your electricity to smoke us all. Brig Bane, booyah, yeah. Oh, I got a perfect? Wait, gain +3 on the first turn of every mission. That is really good. All according to Keikaku, which means all according to plan. It's so powerful it pushes. Oh, but it does self damage? Uninterested. You can keep that. Keep the cannon. Yeah, I'm gonna unlock her. Okay, wait, what is this? All pilots survive death? Yo. Alright, swap places. Mech explodes. Yeah, that's pretty good. I could just get 9 fucking reactors, though. Or 3. The smoke one's pretty good, though. Something a Korok would say after you find them at the bottom of the cannon. Wait, what is this? Oh, okay. I mean, mean, that's not a bad one, but like, I don't think I would use it, so. This is really good. I'm wondering. Or do I just go ham and get the cores, you know? Yahaha! Damage. Kill. Oh, self-destruct and the passive to let me live? Oh, that's fucking busted. I just go into a group of enemies and I'm like, Thanos, bitch. I'll take that. And then I'll take two of these. And then one more, just because. Alright, so. Got three upgrades left to mess with here, you know? Wait. Oh, they can go through buildings without damage. Okay. I would like to increase movement range. That seems really good. Yo, with this though, that'd be busted. And then the movement range upgrade? Okay, hang on. I think I want to go for that. Because just a free plus two damage on every enemy on the field is like so busted. Yeah, I think I'm going to go for that. Go for this one. Yeah. Great. I thought it said snatcher array and I was like, oof, don't say that. Oh, this is that one. Defend the terraformer. Okay. Free. Oh, I could. Oh, wait, can I pull the worm? I wonder. Oh, no, it pulls me to it. So, no, I cannot. Reset turn. Fuck that. Oh, hydrate? Alright, we're hydrating. Yo, water's hype. I cut soda out of my diet about... At this point, it would be 2 months. So, like, early January, I cut out soda entirely from my diet. I don't know if I feel any better, but, like, I don't know. I'm chilling, you know? Like, it feels good to not have it in my system, you know? Drink a little soda here and there, mostly only. Yes, I could understand that. Yeah, sure. Mostly juice and water has helped me feel a lot better. Yeah. That's kind of where I'm at, you know? Oh, well. Eh. You win some, you lose some. No big deal. Well, that was a very stupid decision. Like, one you should not have made at all. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you. That's, here. Just, yeah, as a minor fuck you. There you go. Let's go. Ooh, seismic activity. Is this the one I think it is? It might be? I don't think it is, though. What? Where? I wonder, where's the one... Where's the one I did yesterday where I just let the stage fall and it was killing all the enemies? Like... Oh, fuck that. I hate that one. Rust Beach sucks. Oh, do I go for... Do I go for that extra core right there? Kill 5 enemies. Oh, and the shields are active. Okay. Well, I think I can do that. Yeah, I think that'll be fine. And then boop, and then boop. Dead. I'm okay, Dad. Oh no. Alright. I feel like that's the smart move, right? Like, I'm not... Yeah, like, just get out of here, get blocked. Get out of here. What am I targeting? There's nothing here, idiot. Oh, why'd you target me there? You're gonna have a bad time. You're gonna have a bad time. Here, undo move. Put you there. No. Because that way they'll spawn in the smoke there. And then... Oh. Gets healed. Goodbye. Wait. That city's gonna fall. Oh, okay. So the city's okay. Alright, I was like, wait, did it just screw me? I don't really care about that. I wanted the pod more, the core potential. Oh, what is this? Mech gains armor, reduces incoming weapon damage by 1. Ooh, weapon damage, armor by 1? And you get +1 reactor? Yo, that's pretty tight. Okay, hang on. That's pretty fucking good. I can't, like, level up this robot at all because all it does is, like, pull things. Maybe I should give the... No, because I already upgraded it on this one. Oh, wow. It is what it is. Oh, well. I do want one plus one move, though. What is this? Defend Earth Mover. Alright. And then protect the lab. Okay. Let's do it. So I know that no matter what. Ooh. Oh! Are you ready for the biggest fucking brain you've ever seen in your life? I don't know if you're ready for this. Because what you're about to witness is fucking crazy nut bars. Are you ready? Alright. Oh no, a little bit of... Oh, what? No! What? Why'd you go away? No! Reset turn. You're gonna see some crazy shit play out. Hang on. Trust me, it's gonna be crazy. Oh, crazy. Doesn't matter. You're all dead. You're all fucking. You don't say crazy nut bars around the ladies. Bitch, I might. What of it? What are you gonna do about it? I wish I had building immunity, but I don't. Ah, fuck. Well. You know what? That's only one of the stars, right? Yeah, get wrecked, all of you. I don't care about the mover. Resisted. Let's go. I could just one space right there. You know what? It would solve a lot of my problems if I could just do this. Now that we're all adjacent, we'll have insane movement range. Oh, didn't matter because we won. Fuck the Earthbringer, though. Unhelpful garbage machine. Don't need it. Please be good. I already got you. Just defend the bombs here, right? Oh, actually, you know what? Before we begin, boom, bam. Yeah, because I want to be able to, like, just and not, like, screw myself, you know? let's see. You know. I could swap those out, actually. That wouldn't... And then, boom. And then take you off of there. Take you off. Put this here. Power that up. And then put this here. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. And now I have the missile barrage on there, so now I can actually get some fucking kills with this stupid thing. Alright, let's go for this. Here. Yeah, put you in the back. Put you in the back. Serious firepower. Oh, but the bombs aren't immune to it, so they're just gonna get fucked. Instead, push you to the side. There we go. Again. I like to block as many enemies as I can, but I'd rather not lose 4 fucking power grid slots. Yes. There we go. Okay. Okay, that's gonna break the bomb, so never mind. Alright. Okay, so. Oh, Wumet. Alright, later, Wumet. Thanks for hanging around. Okay, so. This is about to get crazy. You ready? Damn it. I don't want to break the rock, though. Sucks, but oh well. As long as I can keep one of them, it's fine. Alright. Resisted. Let's go. Yeah, alright. It's fine. That's what it does, huh? Yeah, that just hurts all of them right now. All right, well. Yeah. Oh, well, oh, no, 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 we're good, we're good. Chain attack. All right. Boom, baby. All right. Excuse me. Go. Oh, and that's passive for everyone? Oh, that's fucking busted as hell. Getting a free party heal all every turn with every character is way better than I thought. Yeah, I'm good. Oh, boy. I need to drink some coffee or something. Clean as hell. What is this? Oh, blast them all. Okay. I'm good. Thank you. missile barrage, I want to upgrade. Yeah. Definitely gonna upgrade that. Yeah, cool. Destroy the dam. This opens up a lot more for me to do, so. Oh, the tidal waves, that's right. So, okay, protect the generator, which is way over there for some stupid fucking reason. Why are you going there? You're gonna die, homie! Wait, so if I do this... Clean. That was clean as hell. Let's go. Yeah, that should be fine. Yeah, that's cool. All right, cool. Y'all need to find a new place to live if this fucking happens with your oceans regularly. Plus one mech move? Hell yeah. Defend the tanks. Okay. And now, yesterday I completely forgot. Or, I didn't know. You can move the tanks. Like, they're part of your units, I guess. So, oops. Oh, clean, clean, clean. kill them all. I mean, I can do it. I don't really want to, but... Or I guess not. It's not letting me do it. It says defend the tanks and I get stars for it. Like, do I... I gotta defend, you know? Like, the enemy... They're gonna kill him anyway, you know? I can't really kill this guy. Yeah, I can't... There's no way for me to kill the guy and not also kill the tanks. So... Yeah, I just gotta later man them, you know? I gotta do it. I don't care about the tanks. Fuck the tanks. Stops the city from getting attacked, and that's important. rock. Block the enemy. It's gonna go very bad for you. Go. Yeah, fuck those tanks though. Ooh. Move again after shooting. Oh, that's really good. And plus one mech move. That's really good. Oh, wait. Thank you.
then.
Oh, it is what it is. Oh, 3 damage. Wish. Alright. That should be good, right? Kind of the same thing, it just doesn't have the arc to it, right? So, and it doesn't land on it, it just pushes it into it, right? The satellite launches? Oh boy, might be Great. Then again, those are just bonus objectives, so really, who cares? Right? This music? Really chill. Hell yeah. It is super peaceful. I'm digging it. Okay, so. It's not great. But I can live. Yeah, get fucked! Oh, and it did no damage to the satellite because it went first. Yo, let's go. So I'm wondering, okay, if I put this one here and then I pull Silver Beetle right here. Will the launch go first or will the beetle go first? Because if the beetle goes first, it fucks two fucking electric bars for me. Or I could just kill it now. Doesn't matter. This one alien is about to get completely domed. Let's go. Okay, hold up. There's gotta be a strat somewhere in this. Like, my brain is slowly, like, coming up with something right now. I could just kill the fucking alien. Who cares? Reset turn. Hang on. What am I doing? What am I doing? Because they're gonna shoot it, and then the alien's gonna pop out. So. Yo, Stealthy, what's going on, my dude? break? Nice, nice. It goes well. I've been Kristen and Cassidy can vouch. I've been fucking killing it this whole game. 2 mech HP. Let's go. Oh boy. All right. Actually, hang on. Don't I have yes? Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna try again, like with the Spider Queen, I'm gonna try pulling the beetle into the lake and see how that works. I don't think well, but here, I'll just give you the plus one. You're gonna need it. You're max level, right? Are you max level? Yeah, you are. But those are all such good. Oh, fucking damn it. Alright, well, it is what it is. I got the one I wanted, which is flying. So. But it will interrupt their attacks. It is what it is. Why did they just make it so easy for me to just ruin their life? Like, it's not even fair. Yeah, that was... You know what? I got a better idea. Because not only can I ruin your life that way, get over here. Now you don't do anything. Oh my god. There you go. To mess with you. Now you have to stand in all the fire. Not just some of the fire, all the fire. And because I can. Oh no, a single bug, what are you gonna do? Boom. Bop. There you go. You block your own ally. And turn. There we go. And off into the water. Get wrecked by rocks. And then... That was just fun. That was playing with my food. That was fun. Hell yeah. Alright. So... Alright. And then... fires straight clown on him. Let's go. Oh, mechs heal when they land a killing blow? Sounds pretty nice. I think I might just take two reactors. Cause I got a couple things I can spend those on. For example, the damage increased there. Yeah, I could just increase your damage. That's kind of what I'm thinking. Most of the time, reactors are the way to go. Yeah. Alright, impulsive is really good. She comes with the plus two health, but he comes with the plus one reactor, which gives me plus two health anyway. So I'm chilling there. There we go. We damage boys. All secured. Last stand, baby. For my family, all of them, in every timeline. That's anime as fuck, dude. Let's go. So many pilots. I got a lot this time. It was kind of nice. Okay, hold up. So, if I... Yes! Okay, so... I think the strat here... Have you gotten any perfect... Oh, yes. Yes, I have. I think it was the second one I did earlier that I got a perfect on all of them. Yeah, you get... That's where I got the pilot with the plus two health and the whatever else she had. Oh man, this is gonna... I don't even care if it deals damage to me because you're gonna die, like, horribly. Like, it's not even... You know what? You know what? I thought of a better one already. No, because that would have dealt damage to that. I'll take the fucking hit. I don't care. Alright, you're safe there. Get out of here! Let's go. Oh shit, I just realized what they have going on. Yep, back in time we go. Okay, so. So if I impulse here, that's three, but if I go over here, yeah, it's still three. Oh, well, wait. If I stand here, Does the rock move? Is the rock gonna move? I feel like the yellow tells me it will, so I don't want to do it. Risking four grids one turn is definitely a way to go about the final mission. Okay, so how much experience do you have? 32 out of 50, and then 30 by one. Yeah, okay, hang on. 32 31, yeah. Oh, I can walk in water? Shit, I didn't know about that. It's tight as fuck. Let's go. Alright, so... damn it. It's gonna kill it. Alright, well, whatever. Goodbye, all of you. I wish I still had that ability to throw enemies over the shoulder, because that was always funny. It's like, oh, here's a pool of lava, and now here you go. I wish I could knock you into shit. Sucks, gonna get one of those hit, but the whole goal is to survive and I don't have any bonuses, so I might as well just... oh, I just realized there's the attack order option, and I never selected that. Oops. You sure about that? Yeah. Are you sure about that? Couldn't just do that all at once. Goodbye. all adjacent to myself too. That's really beneficial. Is it? Oh, the bomb. Yeah. But I think I'm fucked. I just have to defend the bomb. Oh, but they're worth the electricity, so the man. It's useful. Oh, you know what? Okay, hang on. Rock killing any unit? Oh. Okay, wait. Question. Will the enemies go first, or will the yellow squares go first? Like these ones right here. These two right here. Do those go off first, or do enemies go first? Oh, whoa. Okay, wait. There we go. Okay, so environment goes first, and then enemy actions go. Interesting. Good. Oh, now I could just ruin their life. A repair kit also heals bombs. I do not have one, but it'd be a good idea to have one. Get out of here. Die. Oh no, because that'll push it right into the range of that thing. So, okay. We should be good. Kill it. Yes. Okay. We're chillin'. This game said, stop it. You're not allowed. Stop it. Get some help. Don't worry about that shit. That was a very, very bad move. That unit would have super died. Environmental descriptions. Oh, the unit will die and then it'll turn to lava, so... I'll just move here. Boom. And then missile. Yeah, missile to take it out, so... Boom. And then... Oh, wait. Hang on. Okay, so enemies emerge afterwards. But not anymore. Oh, wait. Well... Fuck, I could probably could have healed instead. That probably would have been the bigger move. Because it turns to lava anyway. No one can spawn there. There we go. Leave me alone. I love getting the enemy blocks. It's such a shitty strategy. Because it's completely just unfair. Like, no one wins. Wait, what? But when they emerge, the turn's gonna be over, right? So... I mean, just in case, I guess. Just, yeah. Yeah, I guess we're good. All right, there we go. Oh, got stuff to do? All right, have a good one, Cassidy. I'm actually probably going to finish up here in a few minutes anyway, so. Whoa! Bye. Alright. Clean. I don't think I had a single unit die, so works out. So like one pilot to continue? The move again after shooting is pretty cool. But the plus three is good. Ah. I'll take you. You seem cool. But what's cool is you do have the others. You can swap out, but... But like, man, you know what? This game's cool as fuck. I'm liking this game. What is this? Oh, you get medals based on like victories, right? Yeah. Finish in under 30 minutes? You're asking too much, my good sir. Oh, I got so many fucking coinage! Okay, invincible to flames? Manipulate. To turn Vec against each other? Ooh. Takes an experience. Ow. Feeding up. Oh, that's fucked up. That's cool, though. That's one I want to try next. Yeah. Which ones would you recommend me trying, Stealthy? Because I'm liking these two and this one. but I can only have two of them, so which one do you think I should do? Oh, the throw attack? Okay. Throw attack, immediately you sold me when you said throw attack. I am so into that move. It's so funny because it's just whoop, and they're gone. Goodbye, forever. Invincible to flames is pretty nice. Oh, Zenith Guard has Metal Gear Rex? That is Metal Gear Rex! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! I fucking love Metal Gear. Let's go! Alright. I'm going to save those for later, though. So, thank you everyone for tuning in. It was a lot of fun. I'm enjoying this game a lot more than I thought I would, because I'm normally really, really bad at strategy games. But I don't know. Just something about this, like how quick and simple it is. Like, it, I don't know. It feels good to play, so... thanks everyone for joining, and have a good night.